Hello and welcome to Examine Earth. This is an introduction to the playlist that accompanies my Earth Science course. Earth Science is taught at either the middle or high school level. If you have an interest in the science of our planet Earth, then this playlist is for you. The internet's full of fantastic learning resources, but there's also some bad info and even outright lies. I have sorted through all of that to assemble this list of quality videos that complement the topics that we address in class. Most of the videos are made by other creators, although I have included some of my original content to fill some gaps. But what exactly is Earth science? Quite simply, it's the science of the Earth, all aspects of the Earth. It's often the first science taught at the high school level because it touches on all the other sciences. It's really analyzing and showing the links between the various systems of our blue marble. The rocks and sediments of the lithosphere, the living organisms of the biosphere, the water and ice of the hydro and cryospheres, and the gases in the atmosphere. Everything's connected, and a change in any one of these systems will ripple to the others. We also explore the origins and workings of the solar system and the universe itself. If you're a student, you may not care much about this slide, but the playlist topics are aligned to both national and New York State learning standards. There's a video or videos for most of the core ideas, which are the base knowledge and concepts for each science. Now, of course, knowing is only half the battle. You must apply these concepts by doing science and seeing how it connects to other areas, but you can't apply concepts that you don't understand. So that's the purpose of this playlist. It's to serve as a supplement to a traditional classroom course or as the foundations to a homeschool course. In addition to the playlist videos, you'll probably want to explore these core ideas further. The CK-12 organization has made it their mission to provide free, open access education materials that are accessible to all. This is the general structure of the so-called Flexbook. This particular Flexbook is aimed at middle school, but it's also suitable for high school. It's a digital textbook, but it has some more interactive elements. Teachers or even parents can assign readings, activities, and quizzes. So it's really more of an education platform. In addition to the CK-12 resources, I'd also highly recommend Khan Academy and YouTube's Crash Course series. I'll put links to those in the description below. All of these online resources can really provide you with some extra help if you're struggling or just looking for a little extra practice. Sometimes it just helps to hear it from someone else or in a different way. This is the general outline of the course, which is a rough order of the videos in the playlist. I've also provided a chapter number that corresponds to the Flexbook. The whole idea here is that we're covering a topic in class and you miss a day or you just didn't get it. Here's an additional resource. We begin with introducing some basics of science and how we represent a 3D world on 2D paper or digital screens. We then dive into some geology, minerals, rocks, how they weather to sediments and where those sediments end up. After that, we discuss the motion of the tectonic plates and how this leads to earthquakes, volcanoes, and shaping and reshaping our world. We explore the vast depths of geologic time and the fossil record and how we can reconstruct long extinct organisms and ecosystems. We examine how we observe, measure, and predict weather in the short term and climate in the longer term. And finally, we wrap up with the physics of our solar system, the life cycle of our sun and others, and the evidence supporting the Big Bang theory. Once you've watched some videos or you're nearing the end of your course, you can even test yourself. New York State provides years worth of past Regents exams and the answer keys. The reference table is another excellent resource, and you can even use it during the actual exam. Even if you're not in New York State, these exams are a great way to test your knowledge. If you notice some weak spots, well, that's the entire point of practice. You can go back to the playlist or the Flexbook or wherever else and brush up on your skills. Learning is a process. It takes time and effort, and it definitely can be frustrating. But as long as you're moving forward and you don't give up, you will reach your goals. The entire point of this channel is to help people find science topics that interest them and to provide a helping hand along the way. If you think this playlist might help you, it'll probably help other people too. If you like the video, share the playlist and subscribe to the channel. It'll help me to help them. That's all for now. Thanks for stopping in to Examine Earth.